Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. Did you stay up late to watch the entire Republican debate last night? I sure did. I think it was about an hour, maybe more, too long. Having said that, it was interesting. Nothing short of a battle between Donald Trump and everybody else. But Governor Christie had a standout moment when he intervened in between a battle between Carly Fiorina and Donald Trump, and Christie came off as the guy above the battle. It was an impressive moment for him, followed by another impressive moment when he told a very emotional and strong story about 9/11. Having said that, the most important time during the debate where one candidate separated from the rest, I thought, was Carly Fiorina addressing the absurd notion of changing the $10 bill and removing one of our founders, Alexander Hamilton. All the men fumbled with this question, trying to think of a woman that they would put on the $10 bill. Carly Fiorina cut through all the nonsense and said, "Don't change the money to make a political statement." Carly, that was a great moment, and I think your poll numbers are going to reflect it. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.